Reality drills. We are implementing a program to learn through real world experience.
The vanilla clown reality drill. Something scary bursts into the classroom, and then teachers insist they don't see anything, reminding children.
Here it goes.
Oh,
sounds like one.
They have whole, but do they have the half?
No, they have the cod too. It's previously frozen, the cod though.
Joe's in.
It shook the cameras.
Sink lower so just your eyes are peeking out. Go down.
Right there, right there. Stop.
That's it, bud. Look at him.
Well, my wife and I, you know, we like to toss back some popcorn and like, watch a movie or something like that, fall asleep in bed.
Here's a little something for you.
That was awesome.
That's how you get someone's pants off. We're going to have a little bit of an exhibition today.
Between me.
Between myself and someone who's coming in right now. That's Randy Couture. Okay.
Sal, your punishment is pants Randy Couture.
Checking in with Al, you're still mortified?
Repulsed.
Great, repulsed. We've upgraded it to repulsed.
Help the first customer out like that.
You're right there, amigo.
Oh, God.
I had 2 4 locos.
I had 2 4 locos.
2 4 locos?
That's like 8 locos.